Hi there, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. What kind of save did I load? I wanted to load this one, thank you very much. So actually I figured out what to do with Chief Hanlon. It's not like you don't turn him into a ranger. I was traveling to several rangers at the stations that had names, rangers with names. They don't do anything. The thing is, you're supposed to wait behind on the outside of that locked door till you hear something.
Morning.
Any minute now?
That shot came from the chief's office.
Exactly, be quickly.
Morning.
And take the gun. Okay.
Chief, why did you do it?
The problem is that he stands here, and the gun that he shot himself with laid on the floor. It actually was the ranger. Ooh. Sequoia. Ranger Sequoia. Take a look at that. It's a nice weapon. I don't have much ammo for it though. It uses 4570. But it has a nice DPS, see? 114. That's not half bad. Yeah, and once he's in here, you cannot take the gun without him turning hostile. You can loot the corpse, but the gun is still like property of the NCR, and it's red. If you pick it up, he shoots you. That's why you have to get in here really quickly before he actually appears and take the gun. But we did. Now that quest has been finished. What could we do? Find the source of the radiation. We could do this, or we could actually go to Camp McCarran. I think we will go there now. I cannot fast travel because I'm in a building. Yes, I know. Where's my girl? Oh, there she is. Actually, we might want to quick travel back to Good Springs and put a few things into my deposit. My hunger level has increased, no shit, and I'm sick with minor starvation. Who would have thought? You have anything that I need to have?
You got something good for me? Is it a dress?
You have dresses. But it's always like that with women, they never have enough dresses. Thank you. I'm encumbered and cannot run for the very life of me. That is true. So what else do we have? See, I have all the big honor steaks and a caravan lunch. Lunches in there. Okay, let's see. We don't need you right now. Let's put a few of them in here. Could use some more of that. Luckily, that doesn't weigh anything. I always overlook the energy cells. Okay. What do we actually need to create a repair kit? We can create a stim pack, one. We could recycle some of that. And we could recycle some of that. I need duct tape, scrap electronics, scrap metal, wonder glue, and a wrench. Okay. Hey, we need to talk.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Yes. He doesn't have that kind of ammo, it looks. That's unfortunate, really. Anyway, I'm gonna sell you a few things, if it's all the same to you. Oh, the missiles. I should have dropped the missiles. I have 40? Purified water? 40? Okay. That's a little heavy.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Okay. 40 is a little much. I will be totally willing to carry some, but not 40. How about we put away like 34? Thank you. And I'm looking for ammo for this nice baby that I have, and I think we should find some at the 188, if I can actually find where that is. There. Oh shit, I was there, I should have gone to the doctor, but well, whatever. Let's take a look. What do my stats look like? I really need to sleep, I really need to eat, I really need to drink, but I'm not really radiated and my condition is fine, so I don't really need a doctor. Thank you very much.
I've still got guns and ammo if you need them.
Cool. Show me what you have for sale.
Sure, no problem.
Take a look at that. Reinforced combat armor. That has a damage threshold of 20. Also, she doesn't have the ammo that I need. God damn it, I have this nice pistol and nobody has ammo for that. Let's see what the gunrunner has. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Still making a nuisance of yourself?
Still making a nuisance of yourself.
Let's see what you have. You have those, that's good. I want all of that. And I want... You have a few hollow points, I take those too. Thank you.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
So, we can actually use this weapon now. How cool is that? We put it on 6. Wow. That's a nice weapon. Cool. Anyway, I wanted to go... Yes, I wanted to go to Camp McCarran, or whatever it's called. There it is. What time is it? Oh, we still have 20 minutes. So it's actually in western direction from here. Hey, it reloads quite quickly. I like that. So we have hollow points, just in case we encounter someone that has no armor on. So the thing is, there is supposed to be... I know it's more in this direction. We're good. This is the sharecropper's farm here. Ooh, this is a merchant. You coming? Yes. Crimson Caravan Guard.
I hear a troublesome legion camp got razed to the ground.
Keep an eye out for wildlife.
Hey.
Oh, you don't seem to trade with me. Fine, whatever. Am I still on track? More or less. Welcome to New Vegas. To fabulous New Vegas. And this is Camp McCarran. McCarran Field. And there's something over here too. Let's take a look at that. El Rey Motel. Who are you?
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
If I help them, they surely can. Let's pick this lock. And get the
Hey!
I'm sorry.
I've had worse.
Why did you attack me? Because you're crazed, probably. But, Veronica kinda took care of that. What's that? Pre-war casual wear. This isn't worth anything. Ooh, you have a knife. You had a knife. Moving on. Also someone hostile in here? No. Oh, hi. You are dead already. I'm sorry. How did that happen? Do I need to sleep? What's that? Coca-Cola Victory? What's in the suitcase? Sexy sleepwear. I still think we need to repair your sexy sleepwear.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
No, I'm making you carry the beautiful stuff. And now your sexy sleepwear is in perfect condition.
You're making me carry the heavy
stuff. You are welcome. can find it. That is a pre-war book. So let's see. Do I need to sleep? What is my status on sleeping? Yes, I need to sleep. Let's sleep for 3 hours. Thank you. And food at 241. I'm quite thirsty. And we drink some purified water. That should help. Okay. I'm not that hungry. Excuse me. Yeah, don't worry. We will deal with them later. Let's go to Camp McCarran first. You're coming, right? You're not dealing with those? No. Good. Let's do a few more things for the NCR. Ooh, what's that? A drop box. It's empty. Boo. Well, that's all nice. Hi. Can't talk to you because you're too far away. Excuse me?
You know, if you were serving, you'd probably be halfway to general by now.
Or a very good waiter. Interesting. I'm hidden. That means I'm taking your stuff. What's that? What's written on the side? Can't quite read it. Yeah. Take me, give me all of that. As long as I'm hidden, I might as well. Yep, nothing in here. So Camp McCarran actually is quite a large base. Cool gun, really. Take a look at that. I rarely use pistols, but this is quite a nice one. Can you actually see through the barrel and see the armor behind? Wait, what is my oh, there's my Pip-Boy. Now it's on. Now it's off. Cool. What does it look like when I put my gun away? Okay. Wrenches, scrap metal, fission batteries, hammers. Okay. Does this still work now? So this actually leads us in here. Turn on the light. Interesting. Concourse, yeah, this is a. This was an how do you say it? An airport? An airport, that's how you say it. Who are you?
Something I can do for you?
There's a lot more troops here than we thought. No wonder we couldn't hold Helios 1.
Yeah, it sucks, eh?
Hey, you got a second?
What is it?
The Brotherhood is failing. I've always known that. If we don't change course, we're going to fall apart or fade away. But until recently, I haven't understood where we went wrong or how to fix it. I think I need to go home.
I'll take you back there first chance we get.
Great! Thanks! Thank you! I'll encourage people to name their non-ugly children after you. Seriously.
Oh, we have a new quest. Fine. So, no Camp McCarran for us now. Instead, we do the I Could Make You Care quest. Go with Veronica to talk to the Brotherhood of Steel Elder at Hidden Valley. We haven't been there yet. We will go there now, but I can't fast travel because I'm in a building, so we leave the building, and now all of a sudden I can fast travel. Strange how that works, eh? So, we go to the Powder Ganger Camp North. Well, nobody likes us. I don't care. Oh, look at that. What? Was there a mine? Yes.
You like that?
You like what? Huh. Apparently they still don't hate me enough. Whatever. I guess they respawn. Anyway, we wanted to go into this direction. Yes, we do. Are you sneaking? Why are you sneaking exactly? There's no reason to sneak. God damn it! Where is it? Am I hurt in some way? No, actually, I'm pretty good. Hidden Valley, yeah. I have been avoiding this area. Have I been there? Is that the Yangtze Memorial? I think this is the Yangtze Memorial, yep. I have been avoiding this area because you can't really do much there unless you are with Veronica or you get captured by Brotherhood troops. But this is humiliating. Hidden Valley, that is. Yeah, during night they have this strange effect here. What time is it? In the middle of the night. No photographs. This was a military installation back in the day. And there are lots of scorpions here. But at this point they shouldn't be much of a threat. Let's kill us a few. Exactly. Ooh, this is a good revolver. Can I repair it with the normal Magnum revolver? So the thing is, there are several entrances here. Only one actually works. That would be this one. It's much easier to find those entrances during the day. But what can you do? There's a bunch of monsters on the other side of that fence. Don't fence me in. Boom, you're dead. This is how we roll. Where's Veronica? See, there's another entrance here. We may have to be a little careful, because if I'm not mistaken, there may be some traps around here. Not here though. You hear nothing. Hello? Okay. But we can pick this lock. And get nothing. Except experience, of course. Experience is always welcome. There are more entrances though. Let's look for them. What? Uh-oh, scorpions? Uh-oh, I don't care about scorpions that much. Oh, there's a bunch here actually. And we have left the effect. I'm sorry. An evolved centaur. Probably need something with a little more range here. I'm not hitting a thing. No, I'd rather you shoot the one that's actually close. Shall we shoot the tongue? No, we don't shoot the tongue, we shoot the head if we can actually hit it. Am I hitting anything here? So we get centaur blood. It doesn't weigh anything, so we can carry it. And there's radiation in there. A bunch of radiation, so we actually use that. And where is it? Hello, my friend. Mo. Goodbye, Mo. Mo doesn't have anything, but we have a power hood of Brotherhood of Steel power armor guy here to actually. You need to give me your. Fuck it, you're the wrong one. Stay here! God, for fuck's sake! Where is she going? I'll be done now. Thank you.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Level up, yay! Give me that. So, yes. Medicine. Needs to go to 80. Thank you. And repair needs to go up too. And we pick something nice. We have a lot of nice things. I want that. When you choose the Explorer perk, every location in the world is revealed on your map. So get out there and explore. Done. So we have that. Let's repair it some more. And give it to you.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
It's power armor. It's Brotherhood power armor, so it should be with B. Okay, out. Very nice. Very nice. I'm a little irradiated. It's not the worst. Where are we anyway? Let's head back to Hidden Valley. Okay. Okay, we are on the right track. Yeah, Explorer. It's very useful because now we see everything. Do you see that? There's a bunch of things for us to explore, like really a lot. And I like this revolver. It's cool. Didn't have that the first time I played this game. Because I never was at that ranger station. I never did the quest for the radio technician. The NCR radio technician, Tech Sergeant Reyes. I guess I overlooked her when I was at Camp Forlorn Hope. Is this where we went out? No, this is not where we left. Ah, yeah. Now it's day and the effect miraculously goes away and you can actually see things. That actually is some sort of countermeasure that the Brotherhood applies. So I'm assuming there are some more entrances somewhere. See, there must be something below the earth here. We have been there yet. No. What do we have here? Grimy pre-war business wear. Two people died here. Is anyone there? Apparently not. And this is a dead end too. Do we need to whine? Probably not. So let's take a look around. There must be something over here if I'm not mistaken. Wow, this is a long video again, but we will finish it soon. Just mopping up the area here. Yeah, as you can see, there's another entrance here. Drop cams, not bombs. See that? I need explosives 30 or higher. I think I have enough books to achieve that. Disarm the grenade bouquet. Thank you. Do you hear nothing? Anyone home? No. And this leads nowhere too. Although we have a journal. This location looks like it might make a good safe house. Warm, dry, and some sort of crazy natural phenomenon at night that should keep the predators away. I'd love to start getting set up, but there are a few nearby points of interest I need to gather intel on first. Not sure how long that will take. What's in the sack? I take your stimpak, thank you. And in the next video we will actually go in here there. I think there's only one entrance remaining. It would be this one. This is the real deal. Okay, so we will be taking a break here and we will continue in the next video. So thanks for watching and see you soon.